Also new this morning, one man is in custody after leading state troopers on a chase. This happened on I-35 near Southeast 40th when Highway Patrol tried to pull over a car on traffic charges. That driver refused to stop, exiting onto Southeast 15th Street before coming to a stop near High. That driver was taken into custody without incident. No one was hurt, and we do expect to get more information later this morning.